One of our favorite mountain towns, Asheville, has just about anything you might want. Whether you visit Asheville for a weekend break or a longer vacation, there's something for you to do, from incredible restaurants, art and culture, breweries, and outdoor adventure. You will begin to see that the majority of Asheville's restaurants make an effort to use locally grown, in-season produce. By using ingredients from nearby farms, they provide a farm-to-table experience that highlights what North Carolina has to offer, along with changing seasonal menus. In this list, I've included 12 of the greatest restaurants in Asheville, North Carolina. Whether you're searching for an outstanding breakfast or brunch spot to start the day, a quick meal between activities, a fine dining supper, or something informal. Number 12, Lamone's. You should definitely head here if you're seeking for a sophisticated and elegant restaurant in Asheville. The dishes created by Chef Hugo combine potent French and Mexican ingredients with a Californian flair. Some of my favorite entrees include the Angus filet with lobster mac and cheese, the rack of lamb with adobo eggplant puree, and the duck carnitas enchiladas. However, I definitely recommend saving room for dessert. Two of my favorites include the homemade vanilla and orange flan, as well as the cinnamon and brown sugar churros with chocolate dipping sauce. You can also pair it with one of their house margaritas or one of their creative cocktails, such as the organic Mexican coffee with tequila, Kahlua, and whipped cream. Number 11, Corner Kitchen. The Corner Kitchen is located in Biltmore Village, close to the famous Biltmore House. This restaurant provides Southern American food with a farm-to-table theme and is currently located in an ancient Victorian cottage. Some of the more popular entrees include the pecan-trusted trout, grilled chicken salad, and fried green tomato sandwich. If you happen to arrive at lunchtime, I recommend getting the Plowman's Lunch. This consists of a cup of soup, a side salad, cured meats from a local farm, and a variety of artisan cheeses. Number 10. Sunny Point Cafe. If breakfast is what you are looking for, then Sunny Point Cafe is definitely the place to go. There isn't much that isn't available here, and everything is created with ingredients that are easily sourced locally or even grown in the production garden on the property. Some of my personal favorite items include the shrimp and grits, the carrot hotcakes, and the French toast with sausage and cheese inside. Simply put, fresh food doesn't get much fresher than the Sunny Point Cafe. Number 9. Curated. One of Asheville, North Carolina's most trendy restaurants, Curated, is located in an old 1927 bus depot. This is definitely the spot to go in Asheville if you're craving a Spanish tapas-style dinner. To go along with the restaurant, this tapas bar also has a bodega and a wine club. A few of my preferred items include the house-made spicy chorizo, honey drizzled fried eggplant, the goat cheese stuffed peppers, and the shrimp and sherry broth with garlic. When it comes to the main entree, a few of my favorites include the lamb skewers and the grilled trout with seasonal vegetables. Also, the desserts here are incredible, so make sure you save room for that as well. Number 8, Yukaya Japanese Smokehouse. This cozy restaurant has a Japanese meets American barbecue theme. It is located a short distance from the Orange Peel Music Venue downtown, making it the ideal place for pre-concert supper with friends. A few of my favorite items include the baby back ribs or prime steak with shisho chimichurri. They also offer an exquisite weekend brunch menu, which includes possibly the best biscuit in all of Asheville, which includes a shishito pepper cheddar biscuit with Japanese sausage gravy. Number 7, Vivian. Ever since its birth of 2015, Vivian has become a renowned fixture in the Asheville culinary scene. Owners Shannon and Josiah offer a skillful blending of Appalachian foods and flavors with European culinary custom. Some of their signature dishes include my personal favorite, Nordic deviled eggs with smoked fish and caviar. I also recommend checking out their exquisite Sunday brunch menu as well. Number 6, Buxton Hall Barbecue. A trip to Buxton Hall Barbecue is a must if you love barbecue. Pitmaster Elliot Moss wood smokes locally sourced meat for hours in the high ceilings of the historic South Slope location, a beautifully restored roller skating rink from the 1930s. In addition to the incredibly popular pulled pork, the smoky fried catfish and buttermilk fried chicken have equally earned and developed their own cult followings. In fact, even a lot of the sides there are prepared in the smoky flavor-infused coals beneath the pig. All in all, if you go to Buxton Hall, you will get an incredible Southern barbecue experience. Number 5, Benet on Eagle. The Block, A historically African-American neighborhood is where B'nai on Eagle is located. As a result, many of the current workers had parents, grandparents, and great-grandparents who worked and owned companies in this part of town. The goal is to recapture this neighborhood and build on its roots. The menu, which features a variety of traditional Appalachian soul food options, continues to highlight the region's cultural heritage. There's the popular items such as cornmeal pancakes and eggs benedict, as well as lesser-known regional specialties like liver with pickles. Some of my favorite go-to items include the braised rabbit and the catfish and waffle. Also, you can be assured that everything is made with top-quality local ingredients. Number 4, the Admiral. The Admiral features some of the city's best and most inventive cuisine on a varied menu that is updated frequently. And to take advantage of some of the best local products available, the Admiral frequently, sometimes even daily, changes their menu. The Admiral is widely recognized for their extensive selection of small meals and appetizers that use some traditional ingredients in fresh and intriguing ways. Some of these dishes are staples on the menu and may undergo minor changes based on the season. A couple of my personal recommendations, if they are on the menu, are the crispy pig belly and the beef tenderloin tartare. Number 3, Sovereign Remedies. Visit for Asheville's best cocktail creations, but stay for the cuisine. By creating delicious works of beauty from straightforward, locally sourced ingredients, Chef Graham House has a way of inventing the wheel. Recession-proof mixology, which is held every Monday, features affordable classic cocktails and a late-night food menu. While Whiskey Wednesdays include intriguing concoctions that contain, you guessed it, whiskey. With favorites like buttermilk waffles, steak and eggs, and seasonal omelets, brunch is a memorable event. All in a bright room that resembles a vintage pharmacy. Number 2, Chestnut. For a number of years, Chestnut has been regarded as one of the best restaurants in North Carolina, not just Asheville. The dishes served at this establishment are truly authentic Southern fare. They also offer breakfast where you can get a delectable selection of dishes such as eggs benedict, pork belly, omelets, and chicken and waffles. The kitchen staff transforms traditional brunch fare into a thing of beauty. The deviled eggs with candied bacon and roasted jalapenos, for example, will make you understand that all other deviled eggs are currently playing catch up. Also, the bartenders here take great satisfaction in their ability to construct original drinks using well-known flavors. My personal favorite is the local jam, which is a cocktail that combines gin, lemon juice, and bitters with a touch of sweetness from their delectable tomato jam. Number 1, Pozzana. Modern American cuisine is served at the Pozzana restaurant, which is situated in Asheville's historic district. They obtain their supplies from over 65 local vendors, so the menu can change depending on what's in season. Every dining experience, including the food, the setting, the ambiance, the service, and the drinks, is meant to be unique. Even better, you can enjoy a meal on the expansive, newly renovated patio. Also, the entire menu is gluten-free for those looking for gluten-free restaurants in Asheville. And finally, I know it's difficult to save room for dessert, but if you go to Pozzana's, you should definitely make the effort to. Their lemon cheesecake tart brings the perfect amount of zing to your cheesecake and is absolutely incredible. Now it is time to hear from you, the viewer. Drop a line in the comment section below with your favorite restaurant in Asheville, North Carolina. Did we miss any? And be sure you give this video a like and subscribe to the Trip Companion if you haven't already. With that being said, thanks for watching and have a blessed day.